This is the first close-up picture of a star outside our galaxy. And yes, it's a big deal. Imagine trying to photograph a single firefly, not from your backyard, not from a mile away, but from New York to Los Angeles. That's what astronomers did with this picture of a dying star located in a galaxy 160,000 light-years from Earth. But this isn't just any star. It's a behemoth 2,000 times larger than our Sun, and it's about to go supernova. The thing is, when scientists finally got this groundbreaking image, they discovered something they never expected. Every night when we look up at the stars, we're actually only seeing our closest cosmic neighbors, stars within our own Milky Way galaxy. But there, in one of our neighboring galaxies, the Large Magellanic Cloud, something extraordinary has been hiding in plain sight. Meet WOHG64, a star so massive that if you placed it where our Sun is, it would engulf nearly every planet out to Saturn. Think about that for a second. Our Sun could fit a million Earths inside it, but this behemoth, it's 2,000 times larger than our Sun. For decades, astronomers have known this giant star was out there. They could see its faint glow from Earth. But getting a detailed look at it, that was like trying to read the text on a phone screen from the other side of the planet. Using one of the most advanced telescope systems ever built, astronomers have achieved what many thought was impossible. But what makes this discovery truly fascinating isn't just that we can see it, it's what the image revealed. Because hidden in this groundbreaking picture is a mystery that has astronomers racing against time to solve. Before we unravel that mystery, let's break down how scientists managed to photograph something that's literally in another galaxy. In the middle of Chile's Atacama Desert, far from any city lights, sits one of humanity's most impressive technological achievements, the Very Large Telescope Interferometer, or VLTI. But here's the clever part. Instead of building one massive telescope, scientists did something brilliant. They combined four separate telescopes into what's essentially one giant cosmic camera. Scientists have been trying to photograph this star since 2005, but back then, the technology just wasn't ready. But now, we have Gravity, the game-changing instrument installed on the VLTI that made this all possible. Gravity takes the light from all four telescopes and combines it with incredible precision. We're talking about accuracy down to the width of a human hair, split 10,000 times. But even with all this technology, the team had just one shot at getting this right. The star is getting dimmer by the year, and soon it might be too faint to photograph at all. But what you're looking at isn't just a blurry space photo. It's a glimpse of one of the most extreme stars ever discovered. You see, WOHG64 is dying, and it's not going quietly. It's literally tearing itself apart, ejecting massive amounts of gas and dust into space. But when scientists analyzed their new image, they found something completely unexpected. Around the star, they discovered what they're calling a cosmic cocoon. The star is not round like they expected, it's egg-shaped. According to everything we know about dying stars, this cocoon should be roughly spherical, but it's not. And that's not even the strangest part. Over the past decade, this star has been getting dramatically dimmer. It's fading so fast that astronomers are literally racing against time to study it. According to all our models and previous observations of similar stars, this shouldn't be happening. Not this quickly, not this dramatically. And that weird egg-shaped cocoon. There are two possible explanations, and both are mind-blowing. The first one is that this massive star is in its final death throes, violently ejecting its outer layers in a way we've never seen before. Think of it like a cosmic farewell tour, but one that ends in a spectacular supernova explosion. And when I say spectacular, I mean it could outshine its entire galaxy for weeks. But there's another possibility. Hidden in the darkness, there might be an invisible companion star, a cosmic dance partner we can't see yet. Its gravitational pull could be literally stretching WOHG64's ejected material into that egg shape. The evidence? The star's unusual behavior matches what we'd expect to see in a binary system. But remember, this star is 160,000 light-years away. That means we're not just seeing it as it is now, we're seeing it as it was 160,000 years ago. Which means this star could have already exploded. Right now, a wave of light from its supernova could be racing toward Earth, carrying the final chapter of WOHG64's story. We just don't know, and that's what makes this discovery so exciting. We're watching cosmic history unfold in real time. In the grand scheme of things, this is just one star among billions. But this breakthrough is about so much more than a single dying star. If we can now take detailed pictures of individual stars and other galaxies, imagine what else we might discover. This technology isn't just about satisfying our curiosity. It's opening up an entirely new way to study the universe, and it's about to get even better. Scientists are already working on an upgraded version called Gravity Plus. It's like going from HD to 4K, but for telescope images. With this new technology, we'll be able to watch stars being born in distant galaxies, catch more supernovas before they happen, and maybe even spot signs of planets around stars we never could see before. But perhaps most importantly, this discovery is helping us understand our own cosmic future. You see, while our Sun won't end up as massive as WOHG64, studying these extreme stars helps us understand how all stars live and die. Every atom of iron in your blood, every bit of calcium in your bones, was created in stars like this one. Stars that died billions of years ago to give us the elements of life. So when we look at this image, we're not just seeing a dying star. We're looking at our cosmic ancestry. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.